People are injured in a number of ways. Could be medical malpractice, trip and fall, but by far and away the most injuries occur in traffic accidents. So it's important to hire an attorney who is familiar with Hawaii's no-fault law and experienced in it. There are a number of documents that need to be submitted to the insurance companies right away. Dealing with the doctors on a regular basis is important, not only to obtain your recovery for your injuries, but to make sure that we can represent to the insurance companies what the injuries were. In the end, most cases settle, almost all cases settle. So the relationship between the attorney and the claims adjusters in town is very important. The claims adjusters know who the honest attorneys are who make the reasonable demands for settlement. That's the quickest way to get you a reasonable settlement. Dealing with the claims adjusters in a fair way will get you fair compensation in the shortest possible time.